Yamaha, that's for sure.
Thank you.
those Yamahas. KTM guy, or you want absolute, what I feel like is absolute optimum setup, grab that Cali or that KTM. It's sad because there's been so little R&D put into this bike. But they're not that far behind. They're like one generation behind, maybe not even a full generation behind. Pump some R&D in it, and you've got a sweet machine. Oh, cool. It's a good bike, but get back to my baby. Thanks for watching, guys.